In this video, we are going to look over how to align and mirror shapes. I will show you the align function with these two shapes. I want to place them in the center together. Then you need to select both shapes by drag, or select one by one with Shift key. When both shapes are selected, the align icon in right up toolbar is activated. Once you click this align icon, you will have black points around the shapes. Click these black points, then the shapes will be aligned. This is the align function. Look carefully when you align shapes. You can simply align shapes in the center of the both shapes' original place. If you place your mouse over one of the shapes, then the black points will come out around the heart shape. Click one of black points over this heart shape, then the heart doesn't move, but the other shape will come toward the heart and be aligned. This is how to set the pinpoint of align function. There is also a shortcut for align. Just select two shapes and press L key. Press L key will activate align black point. After aligning shapes, you may scatter shapes accidentally, making other shapes. So it will be better to group align shapes. Grouping makes them all in identical color, but you can fix it in the panel with multicolor check. In modeling, you may need to make reflected shapes, either in vertical or horizontal. You don't need to make it again, but just copy and paste original shapes and reflect it by mirror function. For example, I roughly made robot arm shape here. Firstly, group these shapes. Fix the same color by checking multicolor in the panel. Using Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V, copy and paste this grouped shape. Place this copied arm in wherever you want. Go up to the toolbar. There is mirror next to the align icon. Click this mirror icon, then the arrow points will come out around the selected shape. You have to click this arrow point to mirror your shapes. With this function, you don't need to make the shape again. You can copy and paste the original shape and mirror it. As you may expect, there is a shortcut for mirror function. You just need to remember M for mirror. Select the shape and press M. Then you will have arrow points around the shape. Click the arrow point to make a mirrored shape.